So for those of you who ask about chords with no name, this is how I play it. We're only gonna play three chords, E minor in any of these three versions, E minor 7, E minor 7 like this, with this pinky here, and then adding the ring finger, second fret, first string, F sharp, which makes it E minor 9. Three versions of E minor 9, then we have F sharp minor 11, the fifth and the sixth, constantly ringing. All right? And every now and then we're gonna play the fifth, like this, and this is the groove.